Hello guys, welcome to Dogs Nation. Today I will tell you top 5 home remedies to get rid of ticks from your dogs. Number 1 is mint leaves. Mint leaves not only smells heavenly, but it is also a natural defense against tick. Crush some mint leaves and mix it with 1 tablespoon of vinegar or lemon juice and apply the paste all over the body of your dog, and after half an hour give your dog a nice bath. Number 2 is neem leaves. Boil some water with some neem leaves in it and give your dog a nice bath with the neem water. You can also apply some neem oil to your dog after giving bath. This is the most effective remedy for getting rid of ticks from your dogs. The third remedy is lemon juice. You can mix some lemon juice in water and you can take the mixture and spray all over the body of your dog, and you can leave it as it is for about 30 minutes and give a nice bath to your dog. The fourth remedy is by using apple cider vinegar. Take some apple cider vinegar in a bowl and take 1 teaspoon of baking soda or lemon juice and spray it all over the fur of your dog. Keep it about half hour and give a bath to your dog. This will have an immediate effect on the fur of your dog, and you can see the most of the tick dying and falling apart. Our fifth remedy is by using oats. Take some oats in a bowl and mix some lemon juice in it and rub the mixture all over the fur of your dog. Leave it as it is for about 30 minutes, then give a nice bath to your dog with shampoo. That's it guys for today's video. If you guys have any other problems related to your dog, you can comment me below and I will make a video regarding the solution of that problem.